Dude, look at you!
Does he impress you, Dazai? Then perish the thought of advancing, for the peril lying in wait would annihilate you. As for you, I will admit I did not expect you to make it this far. Clearly, I underestimated you. However, I've received word that all contact with the Dominion has been lost. Regrettably, this confirms my suspicions of the danger ahead. Brave though you may be, hone your wit to its keenest edge, should you intend to proceed. Dazai, now that you've confirmed his well-being, I advise you to return to safety.
Okay, but listen, Master Archangel. Once we take down the Demon King, Tokyo and the rest of the world will finally be safe, right? In that case, let me help. Even if it does mean putting myself in danger, I'll give it everything I've got.
I understand you are eager to walk the path of righteousness in the service of our Lord. But good intent does not guarantee good outcome. Dazai, you are merely fodder for the Demon King's foot soldiers as you are now. Turning back here will surely save your life and ease the heart of your friend.
Oh, I was hoping I could come with. But she's right. I'd only end up getting in your way. Guess I'll head back to the entrance and hold off any reinforcements. That ought to help some.
Fear not. I shall escort him to the gate. You go on ahead, Nahubino. Muster your forbidden power to its full extent and vanquish our sworn enemy.